A Detroit business is asking for donations for Ukrainians and Ukrainian refugees who lost everything because of the war. The Ukrainian Cultural Center is asking for everything from baby diapers to wipes to non-perishable foods. They're asking for blankets and toiletries, too. You can drop off any of those items at the location right there on your screen. For more information, you can call the Ukrainian Cultural Center.